This is an SI correction using hip adduction. Use a ball between your knees. Squeeze the ball together with your knees. Hold it, and then relax.